You are about to enter hell, Bartholomew. Hell! Light! Camera!
Boy, he does have a lot of enthusiasm, doesn't he?
Action!
Johnny Olsen, who is our next contestant, please?
This is a joyous moment.
The Price is Right will be in our law. Take it from Charles and show his great soul. How can you go wrong?
Don't press your luck, baby.
All right, audience, listen carefully. Johnny Olsen is about to call the name of our next contestant.
Tonight, I would like you to meet my next victim.
Whoever you are, get me a contestant, will you please?
Ellen Mason.
Come on down!
Store for her.
Boy, I think you're gonna have to tune in tomorrow to see what she got.
I thought the two of you would enjoy the novelty of it.
And I loved it.
Come, let me show you about a bit.
It's that time again, time for Showcase Showdown. Here's the wheel.
It's an apparatus that must be kept in constant repair.
As you can see, the wheel is calibrated.
Don't you want to see my...
We're going to be playing exciting pricing games for big, big prizes, and we're mighty happy to have you with us to enjoy the fun. Here we go.
The instinct is alive within me.
Give it a spin, and let's see what happens.
When the acid reaches him, he will have a face like mine.
Do you want to risk a catastrophe of that magnitude?
No, you're going home.
Goodbye, Alberto. Take an hour of this.
That's the condition of man.
You know how to play the clock game?
Yeah.
Good.
There is always room for more in the coffin of time.
It's a grandfather clock.
I hope you didn't have to work too hard for it.
Come on down! Look right over here at what you have a chance to win. It's a trip to Acapulco.
Bound on an island from which he can never hope to live.
Applause was started by people who have nothing to lose.
And that hiding from me, you know.
Look what I have here.
The kid.
That's not good enough.
I'm not going to chase it this time.
What do you want to do? You better stop.
I thought the two of you would enjoy the novelty of it.
That is one of the most ridiculous things I have ever seen.
Are you leaving me?